The crowds are crazy.
Do you know where our producer is? Our producer.
We're not rolling, are we?
Alex, stop. I see the limousines lining up. I think it's going to start soon. Is this your first Sirloin Lifetime Achievement Award?
Yeah, actually, yes.
She's a virgin, guys.
Sorry.
She's very shy.
I miss it for the world. It's my favorite show of the week.
As you can hear, the fans are going crazy. It's getting quite packed. Enthusiasm is relative. The paparazzis are getting prepared. The music is starting. Live from Shanghai, it's the third annual Sirloin Lifetime Achievement Award, brought to you by Songjiang TV, your ultimate source for entertainment, celebrity gossip, and all things glam. Introducing the nominees. First we have Linda. She's wearing a red power look. She's matching the red carpet. As you can see, the celebrities are working the red carpet, getting as much publicity as possible. They're wearing their best outfits, all provided by Sirloin. Be sure to follow Sirloin on their Instagram, at Sirloin_official. Wow, Erica showed up. She was last year's winner, and she brought her own award from last year to tonight's ceremony. Looks like Gayoung has showed up with multiple eyebrows. I'm sorry, Gayoung. She might be gay, she might be young, but maybe she's both. I think we should get more champagne. Cheers. Ai Wei, do you feel like talking to me?
Leave me alone.
Just leave me alone is all she has to say. Look who just showed up, Lamila. French avant-garde actress and darling of Paris. What is she wearing? Lamila, would you like to grant us an interview for Songjiang TV? They're all so pretty. So amazing. Hello. Look at that look. It's Gayoung. What is she showed up with multiple eyebrows. She's taking the eyebrow trend to the next level. And she doesn't want to talk. Is it a better view?
You know what? I think it's a Chinese view, so we're good.
When we think about heritage, we think about sirloin. We think about sirloin heritage and what that means. I don't talk to her. Jamal, how are you doing?
Ask my agent.
Kai Chi, you're not even nominated. Why are you here tonight?
Never miss a party.
Hello again.
Do you have anything else to say?
Where's my champagne?
There's some. Do you want? Here, take my champagne. Chin chin. And right now we have a very, very, very special celebrity, Luna. Very controversial, very private. Luna, would you grant Songjiang TV an interview? I'll take that as a maybe.
I had so many my bros. I'm so confusing. Yeah.
So do you think you have hairy eyebrows or do you think of a hairy forehead?
No comment.
I think it's Japanese pop star Nami underneath a gold mask. It seems like incognito chic is a trending look on the red carpet nowadays. Who's who? And where's where? Luna, would you grant us an interview? Who is that? Looks like scandal on the red carpet. The paparazzi are going crazy and Luna seems to have had a secret lover.
Wherever you go sirloin.
But you're not even nominated, so why are you here?
I'm just going for fun.
Sponsorship. Hi! Are you going to talk to me this time?
Mm-hmm.
Perhaps not. Rumor has it your boyfriend's gay. Fuck glasses, we have bottles. Cheers, babe. celebration makes life.
Cheers.
Cheers. I'm drunk. Way drunk. Oh, it's selfie time.
Yeah, selfie time. Oh, hold the bottle, you hold the camera. Yes, please. What am I holding?
You're holding that.
Okay.